toward the behind the net area. Burris centering pass, they score! 2-on-1 with Levely. Centering pass out in front. Levely shot deflected off the blocker. Pulls up and surveys. Kolang to Rachel. Lane in the slot. A shot. Deflected. Pat saved it. Cassidy Campo makes the move. Campo from the circle. Centering pass. Kolang. She scores! Jaina Kolang ties the game at 1. Capodeau can skate free. Drop pass to Zimmer. Zimmer works around one, winds, fires, and scores. Centering pass out in front was high. Kelly gloved it down with one hand, sends it and goes off of the leg of the netminder and stays out as Chuli puts a cover on it and gets the whistle. Oh, back to the point for Pate. Pate a shot deflected off a body out in front. Andriakos' follow-up is gloved by Chuli and she hangs on. Out to center for Willard. Willard with time and space, and Kelly cutting. Willard, a shot pad save, rebound Levely, tees it up and sends it to the side of the net, where it's a save made by Chuli, and she puts the mitt on it. UConn clings to a 2-1 victory in front of a large home crowd for the Catamounts here tonight. Catamounts end up out shooting UConn 32-20.
We were just saying in the locker room, it felt like we pretty much dominated the game. It seemed like the puck was in our possession most of the time, but I think just tomorrow we have to come back and focus on getting shots through, and although we outshot them, they have to be quality shots. They can't be going into the gut or going off the stick into the netting. So I think mostly just picking some corners and finding the back of the net is going to be crucial for tomorrow.
We play with it on the perimeter, try to draw them out. It's just very difficult to get the puck in, quality scoring chances. But, you know, you have 30 shots on net. You feel like you gotta score three. And, you know, outstanding goalie. We did play with a lot of energy. The energy in the building was fantastic. Certainly appreciate the crowd, and I think we put on a good performance. It's just it is frustrating when you can dominate territorially like that and not have anything to show for it.
It was amazing. I mean, more than we ever thought it would be. It seemed like there was more than 2,000. I think we thought we broke the record, but it was loud. It was fun. We could hear people cheering for us, and I mean, like I said, we always have a pretty good fan base. But to get that many people out there, it was great.